Okay, here's my new J&B Brewcraft beer layering spoon made in the U.S. I'm going to show you how to make a black velvet with Strongbow and Guinness. First start by pouring half a glass of Strongbow. We add the beer spoon. And then pour the Guinness on top. When you remove the spoon, make sure to tilt it sideways. We let it sit. There's the perfect black velvet.